on the KTLA 5 Morning News.
Now at noon, vaccinations across the country have been increasing as health officials continue to push to get Americans inoculated amid a surge in COVID-19 cases. Thank you for joining us for the KTLA 5 News at Noon. I'm Glenn Walker.
Good afternoon. I'm Sandra Mitchell in for Lou Parker. Doctors at hospitals all across the country now are noticing a similarity between their current amount of COVID patients and last winter's terrible surge.
KTLA 5's Mark Mester live outside of MLK Hospital in South L.A. with how doctors are working to encourage vaccinations. Mark?
Yeah, Glenn, we spoke with one doctor this morning, and that doctor is sounding the alarm, saying that they're seeing an uptick in patients, not only in urgent care, but also in emergency rooms. And they're really stressing right now that if you're someone who's at home, you haven't been vaccinated, get inoculated, because they're seeing a strong surge in what they call the Delta variant. Let's jump into some video right now and tell you everything we know, not only about these rising case numbers, but in addition to that, also what officials here at the hospitals are saying. So you have LA County health officials. They've already took the steps that was earlier this month, mandating masks once again for everyone indoors. That is regardless of whether or not you've been vaccinated. State health officials recommend the same policy. They did so yesterday in hopes of slowing the spread of what I mentioned right there, those new cases of the Delta variant. And the CDC also changing their guidance nationwide this week. This all comes as health officials say that highly contagious Delta variant accounts for 80% of new infections. Officials also said a vast majority of the new infections are from those who have not received the COVID-19 vaccine. So as I mentioned, we spoke to a physician here at MLK Hospital who also works for LA County Department of Public Health, and she says the solution is simple.